Emperor Naruhito and Empress Masako watched one of the last Kabuki performances at the National Theater of Japan on October 23rd. The establishment, which was built in 1966, will close at the end of October to undergo restoration. The theater has staged many shows such as opera, contemporary dance, and ballet. Emperor Naruhito said that the performance was wonderful and that he was happy to see it.